Soccer 605, we're visiting with Jackson of the Watertown Arrows U10 boys team. You guys had a good game tonight.
Yeah.
So how long have you been playing soccer, Jackson?
5 years.
5 years? You must have started when you were still in diapers, huh?
No.
No, just a little bit out. So do you play outdoor soccer too?
Yes.
What's your favorite? Do you prefer indoor or outdoor?
Outdoor.
Outdoor. Why do you like outdoor better?
I like the ball better and the fields are way bigger.
You like a bigger field to play on?
Yeah.
And you get to play with more people on the field, right?
Mm-hmm.
So what do you like about indoor? Because you must like it because you're playing.
There's better passing and it's the goals are smaller.
You have to have better passing indoor, don't you?
Yeah.
So you guys had quite a few goals. Were you involved in any of those?
No.
Oh, I think everybody on the field was helping.
Yeah.
How many games are you going to have this weekend?
Three.
Three? And when you get play outdoor, you don't usually get that many, do you?
No.
Well, it was fun watching you play, Jackson. Good luck tomorrow.
Thank you.